I'm Eddie O'Dwyer. This is Long Lankin.
Said the Lord unto his lady, just as he rode away, beware of Long Lankin that lives among the hay. Beware the moss, beware the moor, beware of Long Lankin. Be sure the doors are bolted well, lest Lankin should creep in. Long Lankin comes to the castle door, and he's knocked loud and long, and ready stood the false nurse. She arose and she's let him in. Oh, where is your master, Long Lankin? He cried. Oh, is he here at home? Oh no, he's gone to bear England's shore to visit of his son. How will we get the lady downstairs on such a night so dark? Stick pins and long needles right through the baby's heart. Long Lankin, he rocked the cradle soft, and the nurse, oh, how she sang. And the blood and the tears from the baby poured, and from the cradle ran. The lady, she's come on down the stairs, not thinking any harm. Long Lankin, he stood ready for her, and he's catched her in his arms. Oh, spare me life, the lady, she cried. Oh, spare me life 1 hour, and you can have me daughter Jane, me own blooming flower. Oh, spare me life, Long Lankin, she cried. Spare my life this day, and I shall give to you all of the gold your horse he can carry away. Oh, you can keep your daughter Jane, and I do not want your gold, but I will catch your own heart's blood all in a silver. Jane was sitting in the tower so high, when her father came riding home. Oh, father, dear father, come see what's been done. Long Lankin has been, and he's killed your wife, and he's killed your own dear son. And for these crimes, the master, he swore, Long Lankin would be hung. He's hunted east, and he's hunted west, and he's searched all around, until Long Lankin and the nurse, together they were found. And side by side, they both were hung, shoulders torn and cast into the sea. Be sure the doors, they are bolted.